3.
I'm going to solve 27 plus 24 on a 100 square. If you go sideways, you will be counting in ones, but if you go down and up, you will be counting in tens. First, I know that 27 will be in the 7th column, so I'll circle 27. Then I know I'll be adding 20 to 27, so I'm going to go 2 squares down and I reach 47, and then I have to add 4 to it, so I'll know I'll be going sideways, so I go sideways 4 squares, 48, 49, 50, and then I reach 51. So that's my answer I'm going to write in my number sentence.